All right, I don't have any storyline, so I'm just gonna go. Nothing. That's all we got. Burn stuff and do the checkpoints, so. We'll go burn stuff. Save some gas.
Let me get the gate.
Fueled up, geared up. Should be good to go. Maybe we'll get lucky with it, like, actually storyline. Without burning zombies. Which is funny to
this
me.
is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh god.
The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we used to protect ourselves, our families, and our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control.
Oh, God.
And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this, I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
Fair. Yeah, it kind of... It brings you to a different sense of reality when you actually need guns
Tucker.
For survival.
Tucker, Deacon St. John Day. Deacon St. John Day ate a Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just... A kid like Rose, she doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Yeah, we do. I'm trying to order my bike.
Deke, thank God. You've gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez.
Mm-hmm.
But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Fun. So I'll do that in a minute. Finish burning these nests out. Real quick, like.
Deacon St. John. This is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Huh. Those are big, beautiful crows. That's a lot of crows.
I got a use for you.
Outside, huh? Gotta do it from the inside. Alright. Shit, and I've forgotten how to throw things. Oh no. How do I fucking throw things? Oh no no no, throw firing roll. Hold. Maybe it's R2. No. That's what we want. Okay. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Come on. Over here to deal with. No, won't go down. There we go. That's what I want. Oh, oh god. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Alrighty. Minus one. One nest down. Five to go. Four to go. What's that? Is it good? Oh, it's up. Okay, no, it is up. All right. Yep. Wow. Not good. No, I saw movement up in that window. There we go.
Finally.
Oh,
It's going good. I did, actually did a ton today, so I'm glad that I'm done with the day. I got up and I was on the move all the way till, it's 8 now, so about an hour and a half ago. It was a productive day. It was a long day. I've got more guys over there. I'll burn these nests real quick.
Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Find a new melee weapon.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Yeah. Not too surprised. Before I burn that, I wanna see if I can find. Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
See? Gee, it didn't even last that long. Should be one more nest somewhere. But where? Huh. That's been popped. That's been popped. You have not been popped. Give me some scrap, please. Scrap? Nothing? Oh, max. Oh, for something different, I guess. Not max scrap, so. Maybe I get some scrap from you?
I need scrap.
You always need scrap, Beacon. I very rarely am full on scrap. Take that. I can't use that. That's stupid. I'm not sure where the heck that last nest could be. I might go south edge. What's that? Thanks. Yeah, I'm kind of along the south edge, so. Thank you. Oh, there's an idea. But that worked for a while, at least. Oh, an old bookstore.
There's another one. Time to burn.
In the bookstore. Ooh, scrap. Take that. Take that. Oh, it's a collectible. Alright, well, whatever. I'll burn this place. I can do that. It's a collectible. Got a bunch of stuff real quick. There? Okay.
Yeah.
And I'm gone. There was actually story missions, which is nice. Yeah, there were some more drugs.
Finished. Should be less freaks around here now.
Let's hope. I doubt it, but we can hope. I can at least fast travel through here, which was a problem for a while. What are you?
What do we got? Back on track.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the? Shit!
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Go back here, you son of a bitch! Fine! All right, let's do this the hard way!
You've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Roger, you late for something? Where are you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
Yeah, shit. Almost out.
Hey!
Get up!
My fucking god. Come on.
Oh my god.
Yeah, get all your buddies up here. God knows you can't fight yourself alone. Not right now, PlayStation. Oh crap,
but I'm gonna
wait. Why? Don't do that to me. You goddamn son of a bitch, PlayStation. Die now. You didn't get too far now because I got to move around.
Hello, Squatter Camp.
No.
Sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
No, I just filled up my ammo before I left, but there's camp for me. I didn't shoot my pistol off at all. I swear to God. Yep, once again, PlayStation's like, oh, it's too hot.
But I'm gonna wait, Deech.
I'm just gonna screw up your entire life. Thanks, PlayStation. Thanks, bud. Real thankful that you did that shit for me. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, let me see if I can go with PlayStation again. Good lord. Slumber's gonna be fun if this is what it's gonna be for a while. Oh, hey! Hi! Thanks for the raid! Holy crap! I left to go fix my PlayStation and I got a raid. Why don't I have... No, get off the bike real quick. Get off the bike, Deacon. Thank you! Hi! Thank you so much! what am I doing here? Boot knife. Nope. Oh my gosh, that's great. It's my first ever raid. Okay, so it's... Thank you so much! Oh, thank you! You guys just made my day. Where was the box? Oh, there it was. There it is. It's going good. It's honestly been actually a long day. I got up about 8 o'clock and kept moving till about 6:30. So it's been a very long but productive day.
All right, what have we got?
Still got the...
Tucker! I spotted him, and it looks like he was, waiting for someone.
Deke.
Yeah, I know.
Don't let him get away. I want him alive.
Well, come on, Rose. Where do you think you're going, huh?
More
come back here, you son of a
I
bitch!
I need him to tell us where he's stashed.
All right, let's do this the hard way. Rose, slow down. I just
want to talk. I'm sure I'll sleep at the bed. Yeah? I'm actually...
Why Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Roger, you late for something? Where you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
I'm gonna catch up a little bit, Deacon. I don't know if more ammo will be out there. My PlayStation is being a moody bitch. There we go, so I don't want... I'm getting teetered the hell out of my bike, though. I can already tell. Come on. I might only do an hour tonight because my PlayStation's overheating. I would hate to cut it off, but if it's gonna be too bratty tonight, I might just have to. I need to get the... I ordered the cooling gel, but it's got to be placement on it. We have to open them up, we have to service it. Push to a bunch of crap. I hate that.
Whoop. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Come on. Go fast.
Enemy now!